It was a little, maybe with the cleave, it was a little scary to be on that far side of him. Maybe yeah. I'm crazy. I'm not the best judge of cleave.
Well, sweep's coming, it's moved to the far side.
Okay, get rebuffed up, please, quickly. Any of these attempts at this point, we are just full sending. If it goes well, basically pass phase two. So just be ready. Full send it every attempt.
Some of those hits I got pretty low. You think it's a better soulstone for me than Fox, or you want Fox to have it still?
So we should just not do one. Whoever's got the second one, who already did one? Havoc already did one. Q, put yours on Fox, and then Perp, put yours on yourself.
Don't die, Perp.
Truly.
But yeah, Freya, we just have to watch Perp a little bit more if possible. Some more shields on him. He's tanking Astemal.
And I have to be a little further. I have to be a little further than normal.
Oh, we were only one holy pally here.
Yeah. We're pushing the limits a little bit everywhere.
Sorry.
Okay. Again, it's gonna be a quick pull timer. Buffs look good. So here we go.
Gonna start in about 8 seconds.
Yeah, I've got 9 seconds on mine.
It's a little quicker than that, I think. Minimum.
Minimum. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Neat. You guys need to DPS this down. Frail, you need to really watch Fox.
I bopped it off.
Okay, we're good. Thank you, guys. Watch your feet. Okay, finish off these kobolds. Get in positions for phase two. Don't get insta-gibbed here.
Frail PS me.
It's just on works. Good, cloak.
Fuck.
Switch.
We're swapping. Swapping to Acid Maw. Move Dread Scale all the way across over. Just watch the frontal, perp. Melee
sub,
clear.
Sub Black Dwarf.
Got it. Aha. Alright, wipe it up. That was so good.
That was good, yeah.
You guys got spewed on! You knew!
So when we went to clear it, Azidmon knocked us through him into the wall. Because, like, at that point, we're on the other side of Acid Mock.
Yeah.
Don't release shit.
I'll run him farther through next time.
He got kicked away from the fire.
Oh, God, they're both at 4%. Look at that.
Yeah, that's basically what we're going to do. Just a little bit cleaner, have everybody survive. GG.
Some spicy shit.
Is it fun at least? Are you guys enjoying it?
Oh, I'm having fun.
My Fire Nova hits two targets. It's beautiful.
I'm bound to get a Kobold this pull. It's going to be the kill pull, so.
At least you can still DPS walking with Kobold.
Dude, Kaz getting one was ugly.
You cannot DPS with a Kobold.
You just have him lock your shadow, switch the fire.
Yeah, I was focused on making sure he didn't die, and then was like, wait a minute.
Fire damage.
Hey, it's better than meleeing as a hunter.
What
mean? I had a 60% crit rate on that boss, so the wipe was valid.
Jigaloo, food buff, blues, give us some intellect.
Are we still on someone else?
You're staying on Fox, Perp, okay. You're staying on yourself, and then Havoc, let's get Atray.
Hell yeah!
Did Atray die early?
He just has the least health.
If he gets my Sacred Shield and he gets a Soul Stone, what is this?
We sent for our melee here. What can I say?
Can you do like a 2-second timer, Kaz, before you talk to him?
I need to change my Dispel Atray macro.
This is me clicking it.
4, 3, 2, 1. Gotta get that explicit trap down.
Dude, it's important. It's a lot of damage.
Who's Shadow Bolting? It's just slow.
Where's the
boss?
Oh my god. I just fucked up. Need to wipe it.
This is a,
oh fuck.
Scorch up. Right.
5, 4, are you on Scorch? 3, 2, 1. Is the timer getting worse?
Yeah.
Minimum. Yeah,
like it.
Motherfucker.
Oh, you guys almost beat the impale.
I got interrupted, just be careful. But it's not on me. Okay, get in good positions for phase two here. Stay alive.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Frail PS.
Debuff's coming in. It's on Perp. Purp and Fox.
Coming, frontal. I'm waiting. I'm coming.
Switch.
Swap. We're on acid maw.
Dead sketch. I don't have it anymore.
Okay, just healing here. Big dispels. Get on Fox. Survive. Personals.
Spewing.
Help them out if you can. Royalty and HN.
Oh my god.
Give it all.
He's looking at Havoc.
Behind the boss.
Can we battle res him?
Tee, where are you? I have 10 seconds left on this. Come to me. Go to the boomy. Watch your threat here. Oh, got achievement!
Kill it on the one I did so bad on. Goddamn.
Alright, focus up. Don't get killed.
And a hem freak out.
Walling.
Amy.
Freeze on me?
Incredible.
My assign is Perp, right?
Yeah.
Fox.
I taunted.
Bro.
No, I can't bop you, bro. I bop myself.
Second loss.
I bought myself at the pump start to clear stacks, have.
Pump it. Yeah, it was just a... Are bad on his hands.
Cool down on me if you got one.
Pump it.
Pull to your left.
Stay alive. Motherfucker.
Yo!
Yo!
332. Pretty decent for a first to try that.
I fucked up my pre-pot. So not worth.
Yeah, if
what was our previous best?
Our previous best was like 415-ish or something like that.
That's improving.
Well, ideally, you beat that worm burrow.
Yeah, absolutely, obviously.
We were like 4%.
We weren't really far off from it.
No, it was like 4% and 1% or some shit. Okay, Jerry is up next. Warlocks, did you Infernal that pull?
I did.
I didn't.
Okay, so we're still gonna do like one like practice pull on Jerry just to get everybody making sure that everybody's using CDs correctly. Everybody can kind of figure out their opener. So we're still gonna do one practice pull on Jerry at least. By the time we do the second pull, your thingy should be back up.
Are we going back to the assigned soulstones or no?
I mean on this one. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. I don't think anybody should die. So what we're doing here is, right, so Jerry's going to start in the middle here. And then Fox, if you take her in the middle, which, like, does he start here and, like, facing this way?
He starts, like, right here.
And facing,
I don't remember which way
like,
he's facing. I think he's actually facing towards you.
No, I don't think so, right?
I think he does.
He's looking at the warlock, right? So isn't the warlock in the middle and he's like a little farther out?
It'd be facing me where I'm standing.
Okay. What I'm trying to say is that wherever he's facing Fox, that's where you're tanking it and you're not moving it. And so the melee can start on whatever other side.
Okay.
Now, the other thing is wherever his left leg is, that's where... the portal is going to be so like if I'm Jerry here and you're tanking it right there and I'm looking at you inward, right, the volcano is going to spawn like right here.
Yeah.
So I just need you to move the boss onto the volcano and that's pretty much it. Everything else I think we're ignoring. I think we're going to ignore the volcano and just full send it on boss and see what happens. And just ignore the volcano and ignore the infernals and just kind of see what happens this first pull. And so I just want everybody that has efficient cleave to use it on this portal. So I need the Blade Furies on this portal. I need the Starfalls on this portal. I need at least like a Corruption on these portals. Make sure that like any sort of efficient cleave that you can have for like 10-15 seconds is worth it on this portal, and I need you to put it on it because we want only one mistress, and then ideally we want to cleave that mistress down like very very naturally. Like you shouldn't put any extra GCDs into her, and just full single target Jerry, and that's why never I have you for a second AM just in case, because that second mistress might stay up, but I doubt it kind of with this group. I'm just not really sure. Enough talking. Let's kind of see how it feels.
Is there any shot on holding Lust for the first wave of Nether Power or no?
Nah, sorry. There's just everybody's...
I think the raid loss would be more than...
Yeah. Fox is fire. Never's honk. Yeah, probably. That's good.
I mean, you don't even need the Devo. Nothing hits hard if you really wanted to run something else.
Yeah, I'm just going to run this so I don't have to use the GCD for now. We'll see how it feels.
He does not hurt.
So if he's...
The portal's eye star, right? Where you were?
The portal should be here if I'm correct. And so all the ranged... I think you guys want to be on this side. Come over on this side range, because if he's here and facing Fox, we don't want him to be looking behind us and griefing our melee. So get over on this side ranged, but know that the portal should spawn kind of like right here where Star is. Yeah. Everybody on this side ranged. Again, this is just a fun pull. figure out your opener, try something new, but make sure that you use those efficient cleaves on the portal, please.
I'll actually get to heal that burning flesh target this time.
Well, you should actually do as much. This first pull frail, don't heal anything. Just do as much DPS as you can.
Okay.
I want to see what happens. There's the portal. We're cleaving. Good. We only got one. That's beautiful. Oh, I got to hit chunks more. No, no, I got you. It's the first. Oh, I got targeted for this. You can poke that. Okay, good. Careful, there's a bit of fire in melee, I think. He has on royalty help with this a little bit frail. Thank you.
I'll toss penance on him.
Yeah, yeah. All right, we're going to go pretty low here. But just when I call for to get off him, get off him. Don't kill this fucking boss when I call for it. I just kind of want to see how this volcano lines up. Heals on Never. Stop on the boss, stop on the boss. I just want to see this, where this lines up. Okay, this volcano, 8%. Yeah, just die. Die. Stop killing the boss. Stop killing the boss. Stand in fire.
Stand in fire.
Oh, you're purple armor.
King Shard's back, bro.
You don't
do damage with that.
What, did that I just go shadow?
Like a 140-ish, I think. If you have the spec, you can. I'm not super worried about it. I'd actually take your help on the heal the target thing. So just smite and penance. Should be fine.
I'll toss on my hit gear and stay healing.
Did I miss the conch? Oh, I missed the conch probably.
Yeah, I got silence.
Okay.
Oh, dude, you scared the shit out of me, dude.
Is start activated? What? How does this work here? I've never wiped on this boss.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, as soon as you talk to him, it starts.
Like, there's no RP whatsoever?
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I don't think there is. I think as soon as you talk to him, it starts.
Okay.
Okay, one sec.
So I'll do a nice
one. Yeah, yeah.
Are one of the mages opening with Scorch on this?
You got a feast down?
That'd be nice.
Fuck, man.
Fine, dude.
Thank you, Sindel.
Fucking mages are blind.
I think it's bullshit. I mean, if you get that flesh on you, you can't fucking hellstone it, dude. If you get it off faster.
You also do 50% reduced damage.
Should be able to.
No, since you're already at full health.
Oh, that makes sense.
Go stay in fire real quick.
No, don't do that. Okay. I don't exactly know what's going to happen here, but we're just going to kind of deal with it.
I need 25 seconds.
Yeah, yeah. I'll do a pull timer. I need all the range back on the other side, please. Okay.
Who's lusting? Which one?
Should be Atre, and then Kengi does the second lust if we need it. Are your infernals back up?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm retarded and I used mine last pull after you said we weren't killing it, so mine won't be up, but that's my fault, so go ahead.
Okay.
Thought that said 25 and already trapped. Well, I fucked myself.
Erected.
No pre-trap.
You get a little pre-trap.
Here you go, just for you, Chunce.
Wow.
That's Wowzers. Awful.
The privilege.
Can't feel the love, Chunce.
You just made his day.
You did.
Bop him.
Don't you fucking...
MD me, Chunce.
MD's up.
Here comes the move.
Portal, cleave, hard. His on Rhodes.
Vernal? Second lust?
Second lust. Rhodes, make sure you get that out. Cloak that, good. Pump it! 17 seconds on Volcano. Heals on Kengi.
Do I even move?
No. You just stand there. Fox, DSAC.
I totally just bubble canceled on accident. That was scary.
Kill the boss. Good job.
Bullshit ass fucking Leech and Flame at the end, bro. That shit's so annoying, bro.
Yo. let's go hug in the corner.
Wow, dude, twinsies.
Alright, we're just gonna AoE fuck faction champs real quick.
Oh god, we're all dead.
A little BBG!
A little BBG action, dude! I totally used my Oni offhand there. It's the Kroggers.
Sure, AoE fuck is a silver trademark, so...
You guys dick. Can all suck my dick. I got a helm proc and got the snapshot with it. So.
Kengi, do you mind swapping to heals for this, please? Otherwise, we might get AoE fucked ourselves.
The reverse AoE fuck, dude.
We are going to get AoE farmed.
We're going to kill it so fast, it's not going to matter.
What's the best aura for this? Frost?
Frost or fire?
Do you want me to open with a health him here, Kaz? Just for that burst?
I don't know. Not really. I think we'll figure it out. We'll be fine. Fox, you good?
Uh-huh.
Okay, here we go. Alright, let's see what we get. Alright, so we got a Resto Shaman into a Warrior, into a Rogue. Works on the Holy Priest, Zulurindi on the Holy Paladin, please.
Starting, right?
Blackboar, you're cloning the Hunter and the Shadow Priest, and Teehee, you're cloning the Warlock and the Mage. Everybody stay back for a hot second. Okay, we're going in. And list it. DSAC AM.
Feared.
Pick the Hellfire.
I'm asleep.
I'm interrupted. Sindel maybe block, and now you're fine. Perp, I'm gonna bop you.
Swap to X Warrior.
Careful, we're taking a lot of AoE damage. And rip. We bopped you. We're on X, we're finishing X, and then we're on square. Finish the rogue, finish the rogue, finish square.
Kill the priest.
And then
blended sheep.
The priest.
Pull the priest in.
Triangle. Triangle and diamond, folks. Triangle and diamond.
Square's getting healed.
Oh, yeah. Square. Finish square.
Wow. And him.
Bop half, and we got one.
I sacked him.
Pull everything to the hunter. It's star.
Wipe it. Easy.
Well, Jay, the boots.
Was that Deathless?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Somehow.
Can we get a Skinner in here, please?
Frail, they shoot you like 4 times. I was like spam dispelling you.
All right. So we're going to do a little twins next. We're still going to try and one tank this. And Frail, you're going to try and solo soak it. So good luck. do your best. And we're just going to kind of see how this feels.
And we're going to wipe over and over again until it's Zug and white. Is that what you're saying?
Well, so we want we're going to see kind of like we're obviously going to like probably wipe just from lack of heals, and we might have to change some stuff up. The idea is we want either a Dark Vortex or a Zug Shield in either order. So, like, we can get a Dark Vortex into a Zug Shield or a Zug Shield into a Dark Vortex. So that's what we're kind of looking for while being able to stay alive and not eating too many white balls to the face. So we're going to kind of test it out, kind of see how it feels, and go from there.
I get a summon.
Do you think it's going to be better for me to focus on, like, one side of the circle, and then DPS can just worry about the other side and watch that, and I should be trying to only get one half of them? Or just, like, ring around the rosy and just don't stop moving?
No, you probably have to do what you kind of were suggesting, so... And some of them we're just going to maybe have to just kind of take to the face and kind of see, but maybe Fox will kind of take some. So what I'm kind of thinking is, like, if you're looking at where Star is right now, like, you're responsible for, like, from here to, like this semicircle kind of type deal.
Yep.
And then Fox will be on this side, right? And so, like, if Fox hits some white balls, I think we'll be fine a little bit. And they shouldn't blow up on all the melee and stuff. And so Fox will kind of be our other soaker, but while being purple.
Fox, stand back, Rich.
Am I still soulstoning Atre?
No. Let's soulstone Frail for sure. So Perp, you can go back to doing Fox. Havoc, you can do Frail. And Q, you can do I don't know, whatever you like more. Doesn't matter.
What's going on, Chaunce, dude? Chaunce is my favorite person.
Okay, I'm gonna spawn the colors real quick.
I'll need rebuff.
I'm just kidding. I'm putting on royalty because that was my assignment.
No, because I'm your favorite.
Let's get rebuffs out, please. We're not going on this pull timer or anything, so you're good.
I guess I'm doing red
Aura? Auras. No, can you do? So I'll do. You do devil.
Yeah, perp. Pull your pet.
Pull your pet back, perp.
It's like dangerously close. Behind the box.
Jeez.
You do Devo, never do Conk, and I'll do AM Fire, I think. Yeah.
You can't resist it on 25, can you?
I can't remember, dude.
I think it's a 10-man only you can resist.
That's whatever.
We got Life Vortex, we're just wiping.
Let's see. I mean, keep playing it for a little bit right now, because I kind of want to see how it feels healing it like this and soaking it like this. So, like, for these first couple of attempts, just keep playing it for now and play it normally. Like, if you don't have immunities, swap colors. But hopefully we'll line up a pull here that has some good stuff. Again, Dark Vortex and Zug Shield is what we're looking for. Let's see who doesn't have colors. We're good.
Shunts, are you MDing X to me?
I'm MDing Skull to you.
Okay, I guess I'm taunting X to myself.
I think the rogues are delaying their tricks.
I'm still
yeah,
taunting
you taunt
X to
it
myself.
And then we're tricksing Blade Flurry. So we have to delay, otherwise you won't get any threat from Blade Flurry.
Yeah.
I'm precasting X.
If you see a good opportunity for Ale, just like YOLO it. It's going to be hectic.
I just didn't know if you wanted that as a back pocket thing.
Whoa.
Okay. That's not good.
Hav, why were you precasting X?
That's what we always do.
Yeah.
Alright,
Well, for the record, all I'm doing is taunt pulling.
But I thought Chunts was MDing X.
No.
I'm doing Skull because the rogues are all doing X once
the
it gets
rogues
in.
Are doing a delayed tricks to me once the mob gets here.
Right, just wipe it up. But
so we can't pre-dot X then?
No. So we need to be able to do that. So Chunts, you MD X, and then Fox, you just deal with Skull until the rogues Blade Fury. I think you'll be fine.
Okay.
The bad pull anyway. Look at that. Look at the shield. Word.
Yeah.
Not to mention the insta-lud. I don't think that helped. Do you get that first cast lusted have or what?
Release run back quickly. Release run back quickly. So again, Chunts, you're MDing X this time. Fox, yep. You're just full sending into Skull, and then you'll get trick support from the rogues.
Yeah.
And we'll be good.
Didn't you throw a shield thing? Or did you do that on Skull?
I taunted X and ran to Skull, just like I said I was going to do.
Aye.
Never, you having internet problems?
No, I just had to reset myself consumes.
Cool.
Fox, do you have Righteous Fury on?
Nope. I'll turn it off. Let's go.
You using a seal?
Are you even on a paladin?
Nah, he's on a walrus.
Alright, let's get buffs out.
Or does the whole, like, little summon portals over time?
It looks like it. So, okay. How about this? I kind of want to pre-position on top of the bosses if it's going to allow us to do this. But that means you guys have only a 30-second pull timer. Thoughts?
Sounds great.
Yeah, if you just give like a 10 before so we can do trinket stuff.
Okay, sure. I'll do.
We're this. Grabbing colors and then running in.
We're grabbing colors and then running in. So you got to know your color. You got to be ready to grab your color. And then we're running in. This is going to start another 30-seconder, just FYI. Oh, it's faster. Okay, my bad.
And there's no...
There's the colors.
YOLO?
Just YOLO. Let's kind of see what happens.
Is the active not... Zach.
There's the loss.
God, come over here, X. D-sacking. I see a white ball coming.
I need an innervate, please.
Health hitting.
Dark Vortex, this is good. We just need externals on Frail.
I sacked him.
Stay alive. Hellstone. I think one soaker might be a little rough. A little rough around the edges.
I don't know if I can do like any hymns. I like just always have to be moving otherwise.
All right, Chance, your DPS is gibbed anyways on this shit because of traps. So we're just gonna have you help out if you don't mind.
Get wrecked.
I'm not gonna build DPS at all then.
I understand that. But you're already pretty low on the totem pole DPS wise because traps don't work. So
maybe next.
I mean.
Match.
If I get lucky and get enough of them early so I get the speed boost. But
no, that's okay. It's okay. I think it'll be much cleaner this way. That was really rough to sustain. Release run back.
My repair bills.
Do we like that opener if we can get it a bit better, or?
I hate it.
Yeah, I don't think it's worth swapping trinkets for it, though. The timers are all fucked up, at least it was for me.
Yeah, super. That's what I'm saying. We need to figure out the timer if we're going to do it.
Okay, we can just spawn the colors and then just run it. That's fine.
When you spawn the colors, just do a timer, right? Like a 45. Fine.
Yeah, I know. It's just, I always think that starting on top of the boss when you can is better, right?
There's a
as is the Dom confirmed.
All right, get buffs, get your food buffs. Atray, Jaw.
What side are you covering, Frail?
What works best for you, and I'll do the other one.
I'll do left. It's a lot bigger area.
Okay.
Yeah, just do left and right side.
I can't really DPS anyway, so I'll just be running a lot.
Okay. Let's see here. Boofs. That looks good. Let's heal Fox up. Spawn color. Again, we are not going on this pull timer. We're just grabbing our colors. Just grab your colors.
Was Hellstones drop by chance?
Not sure, but we could probably drop some.
Thank you.
Cookies.
Pull 40. And Fox, you're doing Judgment of Light on Skull, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So I don't have to worry about keeping that up. Okay, get ready. Loosed, and we're pumping. Special coming in soon.
White orb.
D-sack.
Personals. It's the Zug Shield. This is good. Personals. Stay alive.
Health hitting.
Blackboar, innervate me.
Rip, dude.
I was trying to see what we would have gotten for the next special.
I'm dead.
Quick die, I don't want to see what it is.
Oh, nice.
By the way, Frail,
if we had enough damage, we might have killed him before that we even went off.
Yeah. Frail, don't get lost in the sauce. Soaking orbs aren't going towards the raid. Just go for what's going towards the raid.
Yeah, I gotta try and narrow down. If it can pass behind you guys, just let it go.
Yeah, because you start running out the chase down orbs in the back.
Don't release
early. Stuff is up there.
I went the one time. I got the speed boost and I thought I could make it, but yeah, I'd definitely have to measure the trajectory more accurately.
We go
release
again.
From back, get back in quickly, please.
I'm putting on DPS floss for this. These guys are bitches. Or DPS trinkets, sorry.
Oh, they're feigned as like a crackhead, Fox.
I believe in you, dude. Ask for salve if you need it.
Probably is the play.
I got free GCDs. What?
No, we're gonna miss it.
My DK! My DK!
Okay, everybody's got food buffs. I'm gonna spawn color. Again, this is just for colors. Grab your colors.
This is the one.
For sure is, because I used my Infernal last pull, so we'll definitely
if you guys get that debuff, and you can, like, cloak it off, like, the one that just is a dot, just feel free to do so. There's not much else to cloak in an ideal world, and it just helps me, because there's one less thing to heal.
Yeah, yellows. Gosh.
Pre-pop Shadow Ward is probably pretty good, too.
Oh, we're pumped. Oh, one white went in.
Sigmar's to the right, Frail.
D-sacking.
I got some over here.
Dark T vortex. Innervates.
Frail PS.
Second lost.
Can you go ahead and pop? Yeah, no, this is impossible with two heals like this.
You want me to swap to Taijitu?
No, I don't think that'll do anything.
Boom.
Kengi, I know you wanted to Ellie, but would you mind swapping to Resto so we can get through this? And yeah, we'll figure out a way to get through tomorrow's. Change target.
Almost had it, bro.
And the good thing is you have two hunters, Mar.
Yeah, they're really gonna love that.
I know Emrys really loves ball duty.
I'm not asking to war game, but like, how do you actually do it? I don't even know.
There's an add-on. There are weak wars that do it. It's just an old functionality. It doesn't actually have an interface. You have to use commands and shit.
Yeah.
Kengi, did you hear me? I didn't see.
Sweet.
He's resting.
I appreciate it. Okay, everything else looks good. I'm gonna spawn some colors.
The things we do for a death's choice.
This is the biggest blood sacrifice the Twins has ever seen from us. Okay, everybody's got colors. Here we go. Alright, no, T, grab a color.
This is the one.
Kengi, do you want to try and get, like, in between Chunce and I?
No, Kengi's just healing. Kengi's just healing.
Oh, my bad, I'm an idiot.
No, he's just healing. You and Chunce are still. Just do a second.
It's just too hard to keep the rate up.
Yeah.
I'm covering from that flare to the left, Frail, if you just want to cover the right.
Okay, that worked. Sorry, yeah, my brain got crisscrossed.
Okay, 10 seconds, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go ahead and send an interface. Okay, here we go. Okay, it's a good one. It's on trail. Good. Blackboar innervate, please.
If it's a heal, we might be able to just zug the main guy and kill it still.
We can definitely try. Just keep zugging.
Dude, kill it, please.
Oh, yeah.
I was saying wrong mob. I would.
Come on, drop it, you bitch. Drop it, you bitch. Hey!
Oh,
let's go!
Dude, we just gotta do that every time.
Blood sacrifice.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Jay got boots and DC, bro.
How many is that?
Who knows? 26?
Who knows?
How hard's your dick right now,
Jay? Let him get it before we zerg the balls.
Very hard.
Hell in the most important fight of the night.
That healer swap felt so much better.
Dude, that was insane different.
Two heals felt just like impossible.
Can I see it?
What would the healing cord do without Kangi? Let's be honest.
I don't know if we just got lucky on balls that time, maybe. Because that's what I have a feeling, that that's just a total crapshoot with all.
Oh, there's also luck with balls involved, yes, for 100% sure. And PP knows about that more than all of them.
Do they hit your face? Do they hit your chest? Chin?
Dude, some balls even hit my balls.
That's hella gay.
Not if there's no eye contact.
Nah, the only gayest balls are touching.
See, Frail? That positioning? Mint.
Yeah, that was a lot easier, too.
Yeah, because those earlier attempts, you were, like, coming all the way on my side, and I'm like, I don't need you.
Well, you say go to the right, but where does right end and left begin? So I don't
know. Okay, Mr. Philosopher. Okay, so we're going to try and have...
Hey, is Jay the only person boots in here for DC? I didn't look at Kirk's little cheat sheet.
Yeah. You probably just give it to
just
him.
Just give it to him, yeah.
Question. So we're going to try some stuff out here. We're obviously going to try and zerg. I'm not sure if we're going to need to one tank it or two tank it. We'll have to kind of see. We're going to start with one tank. So Fox is going to tank a noob. And the downside with our strategy currently is we have only have four armies. So that's a little bit of a yikers with this zerg strategy and one tank. But we're going to just going to kind of see how it feels, see where we line up with DPS wise. And we're just going to try this first strategy. So we're going to try zero frozen orbs. So we're not dropping any frozen orbs. We are going to do Jaw and Jigaloo armying for the first wave of adds. So Jaw and Jigaloo army for the first wave of adds. And then Vexim and Sigma, you guys are doing the second wave of adds. We are probably going to get a third, and it's probably what's going to kill us. And that's why we need more armies, but we'll kind of see how it works out. So again, Jaw and Jig are armying the first set of adds. So don't do it right off the rip. Like, give it a couple seconds into the pull to do that army. So make sure that it, like, lines up the full 40 seconds with the ad wave if possible. And what we're trying to do is we're trying to ignore them. So we're not trying to drop any frost patches. We're trying to have them burrow. So I don't actually want you DPSing them. I want you ignoring them and full sending on the boss. Obviously, I know there's going to be some incidental cleave into them. But the idea is to just full send it to the boss, have shit burrow, and army tank it for us while it's not burrowed. So that's what we're going to try. We're going to kind of see how it works out. So we're going to full send everything right off the rip. Fox, the one thing I don't want to do that we kind of normally do is, like, on the pole, I don't want him to be moved back at all anymore. Like, just where he meets you and turn around, and that's it. Because I want the least amount of movement possible for both the melee and the range, and I want everybody to just be able to, like, full send from where they're starting from, pretty much. Does that make sense?
Okay. Run through them, but don't drag.
Yeah. Yeah, set full send like your Starfall's on pull, right? Get it used and before the ads are up, right?
Should we stun one of the burrowers, like, when they're burrowing, just so we kill one off, or...?
What's that?
Should we hodge, like, one burrower when they burrow?
No, not right now. Right now we want to allow them all to burrow. And then, so, when the second wave comes, we'll have eight up, but we'll still have armies for that. And then all eight will burrow at that point. And then the idea is kill it before they kill us after that. We'll kind of see how it works out. I'm not sure of our DPS levels. We are banging though, so it might work out. Okay.
A soulstone somewhere?
So Perp's got Fox.
I don't know if you saw my whisper, but the whole...
I saw, but I don't think we have them, so I'm not going to really worry about it right now. I don't know. You can soulstone whoever you want. It doesn't matter. Frail, me and you should still walk through the boss and get to the other side for healing aggro purposes. Yep. Nope, I don't want anybody gripping anything. No gripping orbs, no gripping adds. Full send on the boss. I do think we should probably still send at least the MD into Fox on pull. Well, that one's obvious. I don't know about the tricks. We can probably send them onto DPS on pull. Okay, I'm going to do a 40 second. And let's just kind of see what our DPS looks like.
Is Kingi, Ellie, or Esto?
Yeah, you're DPSing. Sorry, I can reset this. Hold on. I'll reset it. Go ahead and swap to DPS. Resetting this. You should have enough time, right?
Kaz, do you want to run Conk or Devo? I'll run Conk.
I'll run Devo. Yeah, that'll look good. So Frail, you've got 3, 4, and 5 in the final phase, and I've got 1 and 2. Everybody needs to help us out with the penetrating colds. You need to be quick with your Hellstone. You need to be quick with your personals to stay alive. We don't have the GCs. Right.
Sorry.
Here we go.
What's going on, Roy?
Here we go.
That's what you said.
3, 2, 1. Okay, hopefully the armies are out. Let him burrow. No stuns on them.
Cold.
Okay, you still need to interrupt them because that kills me.
Oh, fuck, dude, my focus macro.
Yeah.
Come ball.
Hey, next set of ads. We need the Vex and Sigma armies, hopefully up already. Make sure to interrupt here. We're transitioning.
Health aggro?
Okay, stop it. That was actually pretty fucking darn good. We can just do this.
We're not dead.
Just die.
Thank God we're dying, bro. I had like the worst crit RNG in North America, dude.
But, I mean, you guys see, that works, right? Yeah?
So, at the very beginning when they all group on army, I think never you should Holy Wrath. Just the very start, then no more Holy Wraths after that.
But... yeah, there's a Shadow Strike timer on the Foji Wikora. I don't know if you have that. Never.
Some of them were burrowing before Shadow Strike, so ideally okay. You don't do that.
Use your Blood Elf interrupt, though.
Yes.
Yeah.
But when they first get there, you can do one Holy Wrath, because they're not burrowing right away.
Yeah, you can Holy Wrath before they're 80%.
Yeah. But yeah, there was 3 that burrowed before they Shadow Strike you, Kaz. It's just the 4th one didn't.
Gotcha.
I think I'll save paints up for penetrating cold during the last phase. It's probably the best time. Just to like throw it on a 5 or something like the 3rd target.
Or something. I would personally probably just throw it on Fox if you can at some point during that last phase.
Okay. It
takes a good amount of damage. I think just once you get a shield, and then I'll try and help out as well after that. But like between shields and some flash shields, I think you'll be able to keep three up.
I think that would have been
and everybody cool. needs to, like I said, so I kind of said this quickly as we were going in. We only have two healers, right? There's five penetrating colds that go out. It's very safe to do two penetrating colds per healer, but we have to do three for one of them. So that means one of them is likely going to be like right around the tick time slash a little bit late. So you either need to use a hellstone or you need to use a personal that will make you survive. So look for that and try and be conscious of it.
Zug.
I'm a soul stone Kaz. Like that's the play.
That's probably a good play. Is there a repair bot down? If there is, Chunce, go ahead and repair, and then Atre food buff, Red's beef food buff, and then I'm missing Pally buff.
It's time for some Iron Boot flask.
We got a 99 for execution on Twins.
Yeah, bro. We were soaking our fucking asses off.
I can take it, dude.
Dude, that I was pumping so hard the last pull. Please do it again.
Fox food buff.
Alright.
So and you guys can precast from there, right? And yeah, good to go? Everything? Yeah. Cool.
Shadow pull precast.
Who got the chicken?
Don't use chickens. That would invalidate all your parses.
I knew that. I was seeing if you knew that.
You did not. Okay, here we go.
Hold the cozy fire.
Wait, can we get another 40? I wasn't ready. There we go.
Do we get cookies?
Yeah, let's quickly. Get cookies.
Cookies.
Not for me.
Yo, that was a kill.
Infernal this one.
So same thing. John Jig are arming the first ones, and Vex and Sigma are arming the second ones. Please, army, save me. Oh.
Holy wrath. Get ready to interrupt if needed.
Oh, you guys pulled aggro. Alright, let's just wipe it up. Wipe it up. Wipe it up. We're not gonna.
Somehow, wait for the burrowers to get murdered.
Yeah, so there's going to be a little bit of RNG in here involved, right, as to when they actually burrow and whether or not people pull aggro. Just try your best to, like, there's a line you can ride, right? Just try your best to ride it, but not pull aggro. I know that's hard to do.
Tell the armies to army better.
They must be French.
Wow, whose details name is This Is Not Fun?
Got him.
We haven't fun yet. This is not fun. Experiment. Get
Fuego. Jig.
Got him.
Everybody at Fuego.
You could be disconnected, Jig. I mean, could be worse.
He just want Fuegos in his ass.
I wouldn't know, Kaz. I don't run details.
Tanks don't need details.
Royce, why did I res you and you had a motherfucking soulstone?
My fucking roommate locked himself out of the house.
What a fucking idiot.
That's unrelated.
Monster or someone else?
No, he would have been AFK.
Monster's brother.
Did you attack him?
Did you attack him? Pretty standard question.
Yeah. Did you assault him physically?
Or verbally?
I'm about to assault you.
No.
I wish you would.
Okay, let's get rebuffed up. Let's get food buffs rolling.
Give me soul sun fucking jig here, dude.
No deaths.
Thank melee is the most
Chun's likely to food die. Buff so you can get your rank 13 parse.
Got him.
It was higher than that.
Alright, 40 seconder.
Just glad I did an infernal. I was thinking about it.
I actually had the number one parse in the whole world on one of these wipes, but we fucked it up.
The oh, you whole too. World. Mm-hmm.
Think you should have shattered.
How? We're not even cleaving.
Fucking DK threat's retarded.
I was a little unethical there. So that was on me, but I'll repeat my first bull performance.
Yes, everybody repeat their first bull performance. Don't be greedy.
I was greedy.
Good, dude.
Cold.
Get ready to interrupt.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, look for interrupts. Better.
For LOS. Or far.
You're good.
We're good.
Did I fucking crit?
Next set of armies. Teehee or Blackboar, whoever's in range, give me a vase.
I gotcha.
Salve Jaw if we can. And Vex him. You motherfuckers. Fucking greedy ass motherfuckers.
Oh. Box got fucking clapped.
Yeah. I think a burrower hit me. Sadly. What are your thoughts, Kaz, on AoE stunning them all when they try to submerge the first wave and killing those?
I mean, how close are we to killing them? I don't think we're really close to killing them, right?
60% or something.
Yeah, no, then
that's also not trying to kill them, right?
And not living bombing them, probably not.
It would be star falling. Passive the same cleave we're doing. I wouldn't want to take away single target.
We'll just give it another couple attempts like this, and then the backup plan is the ferals roll off and one of them main tanks a noob.
We discussed it, Simi.
Did they roll off?
It was death roll.
Oh. Well, so yeah, like...
You guys could, like, just throw gold in the pot, critting, too, so. You know?
Well, so yeah, like, 90-something chances to beat them.
But we'll give it another couple goes. I want to try and repeat that first one that was really hot.
Are we not HP measuring at the same time? Or do you just want me to call that instead?
No, we are. It's just, I'm not
we
used
to it.
We haven't
gotten there yet.
Oh, okay.
It's been a while.
You're good. Alright, let's get buffs out. Get Atre some buffs. Let's get some food buffs rolling. On the gang. Q, Fox, Jaw.
Minutes on my infernal.
Alright, here we go.
Anyone need a hellstone?
Yes.
DY.
Where's my crit? Come on. There we go.
Okay, get those armies up. Bruh.
Okay.
Get him up.
Fucking Christ.
It's gonna get spicy.
Okay, let's make sure we army. Just watch your aggro here. Use your macros. PCs and tanks. Get Blackboar up if we go. Oh, never mind. What's it do? Box got exposed on. How'd you get aggro?
I just think random hammer hits, I guess.
Yeah, probably.
Same thing with Boom or Rhodes, I'm guessing, was a
world. I waited like extra long to cast, and they said, I don't know.
It'd be a lot more.
It just feels like
more armies.
There's a lot of RNG relying on like NPCs to do what we need like a player to do, you know?
We could delay one of the tricks. Well, I don't know. We don't want them hitting Fox either, right?
Yeah, man.
We want them hitting Army.
Yeah, we don't want them hitting Fox. We can't have that debuff.
I mean, yeah, Fox. It's like fucking total speculation, but all I did was like one living bomb went off and the sapper and I got meleeed on that last wave, so.
Yeah.
How about just Rhodes, shield wall, and I'll tricks them all to you. Good luck.
Yeah, with that, goodbye.
Drop two ices and have like a kiter. There's like laps around it. Everything's gonna work out fine this time.
The first pull was a kill.
Yeah, if only we killed it the first pull. Son of a bitch, man.
It's all good. Frail's gonna hop over to his Holy Paladin, and we're gonna swap that real quick. Can we get a summon stone down, please?
Is this just more throughput or what?
Just a little bit more throughput, yeah. I mean, the disc doesn't really offer much. It actually kind of griefs if you have any shields up going into the last phase, right? Shield's bad here.
And I can't heal two things at once, which is the worst thing.
Half, get back on.
Yeah, be here in 1 second. See the auction size of those things.
How come there are no bugs here, dude?
What things have? You'd have to go turn them in if you're
target
thinking
dummies.
About the ones in. Oh.
Yeah, it's a ton of them. And target dummies?
Sure, if you want to buy a bunch, that's fine. You can spread them out.
They don't like CD with bombs or anything, do they?
I think I'm supposed to buy the Masterwork ones, right? Whatever.
It doesn't matter. Anyone works. They all get one shot.
Thornlings?
Nah, those I don't think work. We didn't have Frail on his pally for the weekend runs, right? Just double checking.
Yeah, we do, but we can step in cast 5.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fuck.
Another HP. So that's fine. It really only hurts you if you wanted to do a full raid on it, but...
No. I'm just trying to help this out.
Pretty easy swap in, no biggie in my eyes.
Word. So, do you have a bunch? You want to pass some out to, like, 2 or 3 people, and then they can pass them out to their groups? Like,
yeah, that works. I bought 50, so you can pass 2 out to each person.
Yeah, so give 10 to, like, me,
Yeah, I'm just doing 10 to people.
Sure, perfect. If he gives it to you, just give it to your group. 2 to each person.
Dummies everywhere.
Sure, cool down there with the bombs. Be wary.
Aww.
Or Hellstone's one of those. Forget. Maybe Hellstone. Might be counterproductive. Good fish.
Okay. Hopefully everybody's got some of those. Let's get a new fort out on the raid, please. And a new spirit and a new shadow, just in case any of these are frails. Just redo all pre-post, please.
Chunks, can you reload? I can trade with everybody but you.
Fox, food buff real quick. And then, is there a repair bot down? If there is, Rhodes, hit it up real quick. Yeah, the skull. Okay, here we go then.
Are we just dropping these with the second armies?
With the second armies, yeah. Let's just do that.
YOLO.
And don't rock boots the start, Fox. Let's let a noob come to us a little bit more.
Okay.
4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. And let's lust. And let's burn. Come on.
Give me a crit, dude.
Make sure those armies are out.
Oh god, a noob targets them.
Darn. Get him up.
Good jig.
And yes, they share hellstones.
Okay, let's make sure we got those other armies up. Use your macros. We battle us.
Wowzers.
Yeah, this is why more armies is good, because it removes some of this bullshit RNG that we're kind of trying to deal with here. We'll just go like 2 more attempts like this, 2-3 more attempts like this, and then we'll just do 2 tank.
And finish it off. I think the boss could hit a target that makes again.
Yeah, that taunts the boss.
Yeah, that's how we used him in
on Algolon.
Yeah, true. I thought they fixed it though.
Are we doing 2 tank still with the armies going out too?
We're killing it before we get to that.
Yeah, we'll bridge that when we get there.
I need the alternative to city port, please, in just a couple minutes.
The alternative with army dump, target dummies is drop them where the ads spawn before the fight.
It's yeah, but only 15 seconds long.
Oh, never mind.
And then they shadow strike from Africa.
Africa!
Uganda.
I'll just resist it again, Fox. I gotta do that one time.
Look at all the dummy corpse. Jesus.
It's probably worth holy wrathing him as soon as they get in just to slow down their killing of the.
Oh, we. I think we
yeah,
are.
I think we already talked about that, okay. Yeah.
Let's get a little summon on Perp if we can, please.
We just have to blood sacrifice Kaz in the first wave of Orgy.
Yeah, I can't believe that first attempt felt so different than all these other ones.
RNG, baby.
We just gotta let go, you know? And just pump. Don't even think about it.
The first attempt,
three of them burrowed like the moment they got to us.
Wait, are we... So we aren't using target dummies anymore, or we are?
I don't think so. I think that moves the boss around too much.
Yeah. We're disabling our targeting system. We're closing
our eyes.
Thanks for
the 15 gold, Rick.
Perp, you good with that song?
Yeah.
He's sucking up those soul shards.
I'm slurping, dude.
Bring like 70 of them and just spam soul fire the whole time.
No can do. Max of 32.
Yeah, you can only carry 32 of them.
You also need a buff to soul fire.
That's true.
Alright, let's get buffs on Perp, please. And food buffs on Bedrex and Blackboar.
This is the pull, boys. Inferno's back.
All right.
Whoop, whoop.
Here we go.
I'll fuck it up.
That's the secret. We needed the Infernals.
Yeah, I'm an Inferno when those all eat come together. Adds.
Shadow Fury. Yes. Yes. That'll definitely.
I can go Destro.
Oh no, DB. That there you go. That's what we're missing. DB.
I'll just DB
definitely...
every wave, dude. We got it.
Should, dude.
Just reminds me of Thorum.
DB blast wave, hell yeah.
Just so I can say DB DB DB. DB.
Chain it.
Five. Alright, here we go, folks. Here we go. Let's do this.
Shadow Strike soon.
Get him up, get him up. It also merged.
Cold.
Rebuffs on DKs. Next set of adds, let's get those armies out. Use your HP macros. Use your HP macros.
I'm walling.
Holy fuck.
Oh, Jesus. Oh god, the stack. It's been nice knowing you guys. Just dodge for him. Death proc. 2 seconds on the debuff. Dead.
Damn. We just went down like a ton of bricks there.
How many mobs does army, like zombies, does army summon? Because when that second, that first wave comes back out, that's when we all just eat absolute shit.
It's 8.
But the same thing happened for the first wave, no? Or for the first attempt, no? The exact same thing, and it just went back on army, right?
Yeah.
Is it possible you could do like a 1 and then 3 on second wave? 1 army, first wave, I don't know how fast they would shoot through.
No, so what we're going to try this time around, I want you guys to throw, like, living bombs. I want you guys to throw corruptions. I want you guys to throw diseases. Just all the spread, like, low-key DPS we can do on these things and see if we can't just, like, melt the first wave while army is still tanking it for us. And then kind of see if that works a little bit better.
Do you want to kill them, or you just want them to merge quicker?
Okay. I want to see if we can't kill them.
So save stuns for when they try and burrow.
Yeah. Let's just kind of see what happens there. Don't, like, go full 8 mode on them, right? Like, don't think that there's a tank like our normal split.
Herb's already going to go demon form. See it.
Well, that's what I did on the second pull when I...
I'll bop you, dude. Peed.
That actually could that's be a play. I could bop AoE taunts. It'd be kind of baller, but...
By using the demo taunt.
You can taunt the boss, sorry.
How long does it last? That's fine. Don't...
Let me open my spellbook.
I'm back.
Let me look at my spellbook.
I think it's 8 seconds per... Maybe... Actually, no.
6.
It's plenty. That's plenty of time to melt them.
I mean, if we full
suit. And actually, yeah, like, once the, like, adds get to us, like, you can feel free to push them, both Teehee and Blackboar. Like, there's no, like, once they get, like, shit on them, we actually want them to be kind of spread. We kind of want them to be all over the place, right? Because then they can go, well, I take that back. Don't do this attempt. I want to kind of see how DPSing them goes, and then we'll adjust if needed. Cool, good. Don't knock them this attempt, but let's keep that
HYB.
In the back.
HYB. Perp's taking.
Maybe we need priest buffs. Come on the lane. Maybe food buff as well.
If we use one army on the first set, and then, like, when they're at 85%, fucking perp does that, we probably just kill them in that 6 seconds, right?
Yeah. That's
pretty fast.
Yeah, we
would
can
be better to have it, though, like, early in the fight or later in the fight.
Early in the fight, just so we can zug them. Okay. So let's just try that this time around. So, like, right, let's just do just a jaw army. So Jig, hold your army for the second set. So a jaw army into a bop that I'm going to do on perp with a taunt. And, five, hell yeah, brother, let's four, try it.
Three, two, one.
The worst that can happen.
Plus.
So never save your holy wrath.
And so we're going to try and kill these ads. So, like, you're trying to dot these ads as they're coming in and whatnot. Perp, wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. And I'm bopping you.
They're on me.
Kill.
I was stuck in HCD.
Okay, we're good. Just keep pumping.
How many burrows?
All.
Oh, no, dude.
It's fine, it's fine.
We have 3 armies now, too, so that might help.
So, these next ones you want to knock, and just knock them all around and stuff. Help as much as we can. Don't DPS this. Make sure we got armies out, all armies now.
Macros.
Macros. Get them up. Hit your PCs and tanks. Pop if we can.
No.
PCs and tanks. PCs and tanks. Shit. Get him up if we have another battle res.
Oh, the ads are coming back, boys.
Come on, come on, pump it.
Inferno's down.
The ads are coming back.
Pump it.
So I think the play is don't let those burrow in your gravy on the first one.
Well, I'm curious if they burrow. They burrow like immediately after the bop taunt, right?
Yeah, that was weird.
I wonder if that's like, if that's a thing. If that happens again, then we could just bop taunt fucking Rhodes on the second round.
Yeah.
Just make him eat burrow again. That's like an interaction.
All right, we're not going to spend too much time more on this. We'll give it like one or two more attempts for fun, and then we'll go to tank. I don't want to turn this into a 3-hour ordeal. I still want to get through this. How are we looking on loot? Are we fine?
Probably 30 minutes. Okay. 38. Yeah, 38.
That was kind of fire.
Yeah, we'll do it again. We'll do it again, and we'll see if we can't get a stun out on them there. And see if we can't kill them.
Like, if they do immediately burrow on the bop taunt, let's just plan for Rhodes to do that too.
Pretty sure it's just RNG.
I think that was the damage threshold thing.
Yeah. We just started meeting the damage threshold.
Yeah.
You guys can hear me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, who is that? Royalty. Sindel kicked your ass last fight, bitch.
Yeah, you had 13.4k, and I had 13.41k.
Still above the orange, dude. That's weird.
You're patting a living bomb. Don't at me.
Single target increase, bro.
I see some swipes, royalty.
Food buffs, food buffs. Jigaloo, Kengi, maybe. Priesty buffs, please, please, please. Andali.
Do you want the ads to die on the first wave? I know how much I can do before pulling the press.
Get your mana, get whatever you need.
Alright, never. Don't let them burrow this time. Counting on you.
Let's all go Torn.
Okay, ads are coming in. Just the Jaw army here. Okay, perp in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, what's it?
I got him, dudes.
We're good.
We got some of them, I think.
They submerged.
All of them?
With one.
Definitely kill one.
Good enough.
Never done. Was I too far out that I like yoinked them back away from
me? No, I just used it in the wrong place.
So we're just ignoring them now, right?
Yeah, we're ignoring. We're ignoring. If we have a Sal, I Sal perp. Get those Shadow triple walls. Armies out, hopefully. Use your macros. PCs and tanks. PCs and tanks. Get a battle res up on them if we can. On both of them. Oh shit, Fox is fucked.
Yeah, I had like 8 stacks instantly.
Oh, fuck me. Didn't realize you died.
Telling you, man.
Drop my fucking Inferno.
We don't let him burrow right there with the perp tech. We a Gucci.
Yeah, we'll give it one more shot. For sure, for sure.
So do we want to just full on blast the fuck out of him to see if we can kill them before they burrow at the beginning?
When he gets bopped, yeah.
When he gets bopped, yes.
Okay.
So like you want to prep your shit for that. I don't really know how you do that as affliction, but like you could like do four down corruptions, low. Right?
Right. Yeah.
And then.
Alright, so are we trying to stun them on the submerge too then?
Yeah, Never's gonna holy wrath them when they cast submerge. And then if like there's an odd man out, you can always hodge or use whatever stun you have afterwards.
This is the pole, boys. My Fernal's back.
HYB.
This is the pool, boys. I'm going to bed after this.
Fuck yeah.
Back to Elwyn, dude. Back to the forest.
HYB.
I feel like this is PTR, 34 attempts remaining.
Just think there's people that have done worse than this and actually been trying to kill it.
Okay, priest buffs. Jaw food buff. Here we go. Let's do it. Let's get lucky. I still want to do that 1-3 army thing and just kind of see how that works out. If we can kill that first wave, it should be much better. Crystal Yield resisted Havoc if you have one.
I already used grenade.
Okay.
Do a perp.
Okay, perp in 3, 2, 1. Get works up if we can. Finish these off.
Oh.
Get Emmerich up. How are they not dead? Get him up. Get everybody up. Keep Fox up. New adds, all armies. Let these burrow, knock them away if we can. PCs and tanks. No PCs, just tanks. Nuke the boss as much as we can here.
Gonna wall this slash.
New PCs. Help if you can with personals. Finish the boss.
Bro, do you have an AoE taunt?
Yep.
Popping you.
Pop me.
Gold.
Finish the boss.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Finish the boss. Yeah! Oh. We did it.
Nice.
Wow. Holy shit.
But I died.
We sucked.
But I died. Oh, who cares?
Yo, 14.5k, dude.
Yeah, you
can't bump, dude. I forgot we were seeding and shit on the first round. I'm like, oh yeah, I gotta like do that.
Yeah.
Really grip myself.
Where's all our chest loot, dude?
Is that 2 minutes and 1 second? Ooh, wee.
Yeah, loot's looking light.
13.8.
Okay, I hope that you guys kind of enjoyed that. I know this is a little bit different cadence than what we normally do. I at least had some fun. It's a bit different. It's not what we normally do. And I don't know. That was fun.
Wowie zowie.
My noob went from 11k to 15k.
Fuck. Wait, it went up to what?
15k from 11.
Oh, Jesus. That burrow phase is rough, dude.
I just didn't fucking swipe it all, dude. Fuck it.
90% guessing... fireball crit, dude? Wow.
Did I actually hit that high?
Yes.
I'm guessing damn, everyone's dude. Went up.
No, yeah, we take that.
Obviously, if we did it again, we'd be ready.
Do we get a rain?
No.
No.
Oh.
Wow.
I'm just jealous of all your 99 and noobs.
Yeah, that was that.
Yeah, it would be cool, wouldn't it?
Imagine not having one before.
Fire Alley dies of that shit. The bop AoE taunt, they just turn right to that thing. Yeah, died first you, fucking way.
Better you went up, I went down. That's crazy, our first pull was like our glory pull.
I think we would have killed it too on that pull.
Oh, definitely.
Well, at least at 1 a.m. when I post the guild ad, I can just put number one for everything on the server.
Can someone link me a death choice, please?
Tendies and shambles.
Jay, link him.
Thank you. All right. We have 29 because no cloak and missing 2-tier tokens. Everything should be up.
HYB, dude.
We get the healer ring? No?
Great. No.
Jay for the boys. I like it.
We should let Vink go to J for prog. If nobody needs it for their main spec, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, that cloak drop too, Jay. That's pretty nice.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna give this like 15, 20 seconds because everything's probably. People are bidding what they need.
Jay got like 15, 20 too? Seconds.
Then I'm gonna start cloaking.
Give him a little bit, give him a little bit.
Yeah, I think, like, this is...
Jay, get your balance bracers.
Those are good red items if the hunters don't need.
I'm so fucking hungry, dude. I could eat a dick.
We'll close tier pieces.
On the way.
I'm gonna say I agree, but I don't know about all that.
No, bro. You fucking meant it, bro.
So that's, like, a US number two... For beast?
The beast is pretty hot. We didn't get the... We could totally get him with that pre-burrow, though.
Bro,
US, it was close.
I'll leave
US
sandals.
Number two for Jerry.
I'm going to leave sandals and belt up for a little bit since it seems like people are interested in that.
That was the shittiest beast I've had of the phase.
Tell me about it.
That was a NA number three for Valks. And NA number three for a noob as well.
So, next week, we just fucking subbing all the rogues for twins or what?
And noob
with
was
lineups
kind of
that don't
too.
Have. With lineups that don't fucking have 8 DKs.
Yeah, and like a noob was a mess. Like that, like,
yeah.
If you actually wanted to commit to it, that's easily, you know, a big shave right there.
Yeah, rogues on beasts are probably pog, that's for sure.
We were not, so obviously PTR announced that, or Blizzard announced that there's more PTR next week, right? So obviously we were going to try and do the follow-up to this invitational next week, but now that Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday are going to be PTR nights, we can't do that, but we will do it the following week because we will still have that week as a potential week to parse on and whatnot. We'll be good there. And next week will again be devoted to PTR and we will... get better, and we will get very close to killing Heroic Lich King, if not killing Heroic Lich King. Cool?
Cool.
Sign ups for that shit will go up tomorrow. Kaz,
I'm going to be that guy. I wasn't listening. What'd you say?
Yeah. We've got PTR next week. We're doing it three nights, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Okay. I'm sorry.
But he said we're doing
vastly unprepared.
Speed kills on PTR health. So make sure you're prepped for that.